Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Genshin Impact. It's the same day as our previous session, the 11th of March, except it is almost 11 now, in the afternoon. So, yay for that. Hold on. Fuck. Oh, God, I hate swallowing pills, man. How do people get used to that shit? Excuse me. Okay. So, I'm actually getting a little bit exhausted, since the day is drawing on for me. But I do want to at least get my, like, dailies and stuff done, so that I don't miss those. So, like, our times two things. For running domains and stuff. But we also have our daily commissions, too, that we can do. Of which... Where are the daily commissions? There's one over there. It looks like we're in the southern area today. Oh, what the hell happened to my throat? Dangerous Hall. Ooh, I like doing these ones. Yes. And then I do kind of want to try to fight that boss again. I'm going to try... I actually got a couple... responses I posted on the Discord server about my not so great experience with the first boss run, and I had a couple things that were suggested from a couple different people. So, hello, yeah, here. And that's what we're gonna try next when we get over there. If I decide I want to try to fight the boss tonight. We'll see, because, like I said, I am getting a little bit tired, and I do want to go to sleep soon. And tomorrow, I need to stop procrastinating and actually, like, just hella finish the rest of all that stuff I need to get done before the 15th. So I don't know if I'm going to play tomorrow at all. We'll have to wait and see. Whoa, 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 whoa. You can't start already, bitch. Tornado does not scare me. That does, though, because it'll make it a little bit harder. Alright. Moving on. Number two is... What do we got here? No honor among dickheads. Oops. I made a terrible mistake. I've been rewatching Girls Last Tour. I don't know if I talked about how I read the manga for Girls Last Tour recently, but I've been rewatching the anime in co-op, and I think we're two episodes away from finishing, or there's only two episodes left. We're gonna do that tomorrow probably. But I loaded up on YouTube the soundtrack for that because I guess I just forgot how good that show's soundtrack was, and I listened to the main theme. Terrible mistake. Terrible, terrible mistake. Don't listen to the main theme, it'll make you fucking cry. I don't know how something can sound so beautiful yet sad at the same time. What? Damn, after fighting all those other enemies, these guys are awesome to fight. Wish the other enemies were like that. Well, I think we've done this one before. Hello? Did we ever explore all of this? I think we did. Did we? I think we did. On this island down here, I think. I think. Did we? I don't remember if we did. We probably did. Oh, shit, guys. I can see a thing up there. I kind of want to go get it. Oh, he's dead. I kind of want to go get that thing up there, because I know we've got a key for it. Even though we're not exploring, I want to go get it. Because I can't... I don't know why I'm doing this. I mean, it'll give a whole bunch of prima jams. Oh, that's something else I want to do, too. I want to do my pulls, if I can, if I have enough resources. I want to do on the standard manner, those pulls. Since we're out of that cave zone for right now, even though I'd like to finish it, I just don't know how. I might as well do my pulls this time. And then, I guess what we're going to do next, since this isn't going to be uploaded, I'm not even going to have that new region stuff uploaded by the time we come back for the next session. I'm probably going to just go and start the story stuff, the Archon Quest stuff. Yeah. Yeah. That's right. You start cooking up the Barbie. Get, I don't know, whatever the hell you guys eat or drink. Because we's gonna go red. Look at that, look at that, look at that. We haven't opened one of these in a long time. Just did. 40 primogems. Oh my lord. That's worth 2 daily commissions. Actually, no, it's not. It's 10 primogems, or is it 20? No, it's 10 primogems per. So it's actually worth 4 daily commissions. Right? It is 10, right? Is it? I don't know. Oh, shit, I forgot about that. I'm just gonna ignore him for right now. I don't have the energy to fight you. Yeah, it's 10, okay. Exploratorium. I don't know what a parametric transformer is.
I don't know what that is, mate! Can you tell me what that is?
We haven't defeated bosses yet either. Oh, shit. Alright. Now, piss off. Let's go get our extra rewards. Awards. I mean, there used to be a difference between that, you know, between award and a reward. But I don't fucking remember. I remember learning that in elementary school. It's like the difference between effect and affect. Oh, you probably have more naked. Please give me all of your naked. Aha! Oh my god. Money! Or money! That's not what I wanted. Fucker. Keep doing that. Well, they're both blue color. Except one's... No, I don't want to be mean. Never mind. So I'll refrain from saying what I was going to say for all you Chung Yung fans out there. All you three Chung Yung fans. Okay, anyways, moving on. What am I missing here? Oh, right, I still have to get my daily commission stuff. Shazam, wham, bam. Okay, let's assess how we're doing here. So, we've got 2,200. I love how we went through all of that exploration, and that's barely worth, like, 15 pulls. Because 1,600 would be 10 pulls. So... Sorry, I'm scratching my foot. So 3,200 would be 20 pulls. So we've got basically like, I don't know, 15 pulls? 10 pulls? Got like 11, 12 pulls. That is so crazy how fucking... I mean, it feels good to get all that loot and stuff and all those primogens, but then you realize you're actually not getting much out of it at all. Oh my god, look at all these materials. I didn't even realize how many different variants there were. Jeez. These are the screens I don't look at. 951 of the slime juice. That's great. Okay, let me see. So, for fighting that boss, the first thing that I need to try is to destroy those pillars with a claymore user. So we're going to try either Noelle or Beto. I don't know who has better stats in terms of survivability. I'm sure Beto's weapon is more up to snuff. So, I think we'll use Beto. Or at least try her once. Another thing that was said was that somebody used Ganyu to just kill the statue, or the one that's up on the tower. But our Ganyu is so underpowered, and we'd have to spend all the time grinding to get her back up to snuff just to fight that boss, that I think it's better to try this one first. And if this fails, then we can... Oh, there's a kitty there. Then we can try the Ganyu thing if we need to. I mean, we did pretty good on our first damage output. It's just once he gets up on the pillar, that's when we need to figure out how to deal with that. So, yeah. And then, of course, I also... Oh, my... Beto, your boobies! Jeez, man. What the hell? That's gonna smack her in the face. So we need to figure out... there's a lot of shit we need to figure out. I need to know where to use my times two things. But I guess I'll do that later. Yeah, let's go back here. I don't know if I want to try to go for a little bit more artifact or if we want to try to go for some level up materials. I'm not sure. What about we could look at the weapon enhancement materials. It's the claws, right? Are they available today? Weener. Okay, it's an instant fight. Wasn't ready for that. Oh, okay, that's right. I just wanted to test it. That's a lot better. Watch my health. Okay, is he going up? He's going up. Alright. So now, this time... Oh, hell yeah, that worked a hell of a lot better. Look at his friend just standing there watching. He's so disappointed in his brother. Or sister, I don't know.
danger.
Alright, yeah, that worked a whole freaking much better. Okay, now I feel like we stand a chance. Oh no! Please! Okay, I'm out of sprint juice, so I need to, like, take a moment here. I like this. I like when they do this, because I feel like... I can kind of avoid taking damage, but dish it, I say, as I'm dying! Okay, just watch the attacks. Alright, that's fine. Ow! Two, okay. Ow. This one's almost dead. No, watch out! Okay, one's dead? What are they doing? What do I do? Okay. This isn't like that one game. Can you not kill this one? Oh, now he's just swimming. Okay. Oh, okay, and I'm just gonna die. Right, got it. Oh, what the fuck? What is that one in the water doing? Is he dead or can I not kill him at all? I don't know if he's killable. I don't want to lose people right away. This one's icy, so... Oh shit, watch out. That didn't do any damage, that's good. Took a little bit of damage. Oh, nope, that took damage. Not too much, though. I'm gonna just assume that once you kill one of them, they become an infinite annoyance, basically, by swimming around like that. So I'm assuming even if I killed the ice one first, it'd be the same thing. Excuse me? Except it would have been ice shards being thrown at me instead of electric things. And unfortunately, once I've used my bursts, I'm not getting them back because I'm taking too much damage and it just gets rid of all my energy. Like that. Oh, I know what that is. That's his AoE, isn't it? Ow. It's okay, because at least he's not killing us. It's just going to be a slow fight. Try to watch his buddy. I might try to kill the ice one first, to be honest. But then again, the electro one might be just as annoying on the ground. He's not shooting at us anymore from the water. Oh shit! Go! I'm using it. No time wasting. This way, bud. This way. I don't care. I'm taking it up the butt. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Is he almost dead? Aha, we did it. Okay, yeah, so his buddy was actually dead, in quotations. That went a lot better, though, now that we have a claymore user to destroy this. I mean, three, four hits, and that's done. Use 40 original resin. I will use it once for right now, just because... we got three pieces, too, and whatever that thing is. It's kind of nice. Crit damage, attack, crit rate. Ooh. Increases elemental mastery. Well, I'll save it for a character that might need it in the future. I'm really tired, guys. It's a good thing we're getting some of our dailies. But there, we defeated one boss. You can be happy now. And now I can look to see how much it actually requires for Ye to be ascended. She needs 4. Right, it's going to go up. Is there a way for me to look, actually? Yeah, here we go. Yeah, it'll double. Well, it won't double there, so it'll go from 4. Then we'll have to fight it a few times, which is fine. And then 12, that's fine, we can do that. And I think that's pretty manageable. And this, honestly, I think it's pretty manageable to get her all the way up if we could. Except maybe these blue things, but we've got quite a few. So we can at least get her, I don't know, to 60 maybe? I'm not sure how many of the purple crystals we've got. I'd like to get her to 70, though, if I can. It's gonna be a lot of crafting that we're gonna have to do. So allow me to go do some domain stuff, because otherwise we're screwed. For, in regards to... I mean, can you tell that I'm tired? Like, I can't even keep my words straight. In regards to our resin. Otherwise I won't be able to claim the rewards. The doubles. I wanted to go to the shop, though, just to... Because I think we already bought this stuff, didn't we? Pyman's Bargains. Stardust. Yeah, we did. Okay. I just wanted to make sure. Alright. Just wanted to make sure. Okay, so let me see. Let's leave. Whoops. That's... Fuck. Let's leave for a second, and then let me look to see how many of the little claws I have. Because I know that was for her weapon. Now, I would like to give her a different weapon, to be honest. there is a weapon that I'm going to try to get later for Ye that I might put on her instead. Just because I think it looks better. But let me see what I have for crystals, because we might end up using this anyways. By the way, something's itching. Stop itching. Thank you. Do I have a lot of those claws? No, not really. Not enough to really do much, so that's what we'll do then. And those are way up here. Was it this one? Yep, and they are available right now. Okay, teleporte. I don't remember what this one was in terms of its fight. So this is gonna be interesting. It's gonna be interesting. Oh man, seeing this green, this vibrant, not vibrant, but this shade of green. This is just, man, oh my god, this takes me back. Okay. Tell me that cryo is needed. Oh, cryo, pyro, and electro. I will try this one. Start, if it's too poopy, I'll do the next level down. So, honestly, I don't care right now. Your character will periodically be inflicted with slowing water, greatly increasing your skill's cooldown duration until the inflicted hydro element is removed. So it's watery, there's waterfalls everywhere, lots of water. Ooh, that's pretty. I like that. It's got that satisfactory music playing. Everyone's already screwed. Hello. You guys are easy enough to kill, since you're just made of water. It says they're... Why does it keep saying that they're immune? Oh, because I've got Barbara's juices all over me right now. That cooldown hurts, by the way. Is it just a whole bunch of big slimes? Well, what the fuck? This one's not too bad at all. It's just big slimes. Oh. Never mind, apparently there's a second stage to this. ...40 seconds before I can use it again. Yeah, I think this is very doable, though. As long as I get my burst up and I don't fight two of these things at once. And we only got to do it two more times. Nice suit! So I'm going to do this two more times to get my times twos for the day. And then I am going to... What's it telling me here? Okay. Very nice. And then I am going to see if I can ascend a couple of those characters. And then we're going to do some pulls on the standard banner. And that's how I'm going to end today. And I'm going to go to sleep. Because I am tired. I want to go to sleep. Because I am tired. I already said that. I like it when domains feel like this. They're easy on my soul. Yeah, it's so hard to get the gold ones, damn it. Not that I really care. Because I'm just craft the other ones anyways. But it would help to get the gold ones out of the way. Damn, double kill. He survived. The one time I decide to step away and the motherfucker survives. And I get into a bubble that wasn't there a second ago. Jeez, man. Look at that. Okay, we're done. That wasn't so bad. That was a hell of a lot better than I thought it would be, actually. We did 3 domains for the day. Now, let me... Yeah, we know the drill, right? But to do this... Oh, wait. Sorry. It itches a little bit. So, I'm gonna...